You talk, okay? But me, no. Don't care. Okay, Joseph?
Let's go, let's go.
โยเซฟเขาว่าหนีเยอะเกินไปอยากให้มาแลกมากกว่านี้เพราะว่าตังหิดใจหน่อยว่าจะ good speak no fight
What happens when a Muay Thai savage with over 300 professional fights reaches his boiling point Before Rodtang defends his one flyweight Muay Thai world title against Britain's Jacob Smith witness what unfolds when an opponent crosses the line with the Iron Man In November 2022, Rodtang put his flyweight Muay Thai belt on the line against then reigning one strawweight Muay Thai world champion, Joseph Lasiri. Rodtang carried a flawless 10-0-1 Muay Thai record into the clash, while Lasiri was coming off an incredible upset win over the legendary Prajin Chai. Up until this fight, Rodtang, for all his taunting and showmanship, had shown the utmost respect to his opponents before and after battle. But this foe was different. Leading up to the fight, Lasiri adopted a bold attitude, attempting to rattle the typically collected Rodtang.
The time Rodtang is passed now, it's my time.
You said you wanted to make Rodtang angry. How are you planning to do that?
Because of my face. Look, my face. It's too beautiful, my face.
You'll be angry for sure.
The day before the fight, I will knock the door of Rodtang. I will say to him, after the round three, stay seated, don't up, stay seated on your stool.
Most fighters wouldn't dream of taunting Rodtang. But Lasiri fearlessly poked the bear. Would his mind game succeed or provoke a whole new level of danger?
ไม่สนนะครับว่าเขาจะเก่งมาจากที่ไหนหรือว่าเขาจะมีความมั่นใจอะไรมากมายแต่บนเวทีผมคิดว่าผมซัดเต็มที่แน่นอนแล้วก็วางแผนเกมทุกอย่างผมก็แก้ไขสถานการณ์ได้แล้วรอติดตามดูครับว่าใครจะไม่ลุกออกจากมุมครับ
Rodtang's strong response set the tone for an explosive fight night.Where the Iron Man had something special in store for Lasiri.
Rodtang is a devastating puncher with relentless aggression. Joseph Lasiri breaks people. He overcomes all the odds.
Rodtang was ice cold from the opening bell, walking down Lasiri with unconcerned ease.
And Lasiri with an early low blow. Fly knee from Lasiri.
Rodtang didn't even flinch.That leg kick right there, changing the demeanor of Lasiri.
Lasiri's hurt. He felt that one.
Lasiri is Rodtang off, which is not a smart thing to do.
Showmanship is a given in every Rodtang fight, but this time the Iron Man took it up a notch with a clear intent to break Lasiri's spirit.
Yeah, if there's anybody that can wipe a smile off your face, it's Rodtang.
Rodtang's rising intensity came with growing irritation at Lasiri's unwillingness to trade, as the flyweight Muay Thai king continued to land and taunt at will.
Taunting is Rodtang.
Let's go, let's go.
Rodtang putting on a show here in the final round.
By the fifth and final round, the result was clear, and Rodtang brought out the party tricks before scoring a crushing knockdown to put a stamp on his dominant victory.
Big shot with a right.
Look at the showmanship from Rodtang.
Rodtang! Chin Wanda!
But Rodtang was not done yet.
Joseph, talk me. Round three, you see that. You talk, you don't care. Okay, Joseph?
แต่อยากให้เขาแบบยึดติดว่าเราชกในวันเนี้ย
Rodtang's response to Lasiri's mind games was a stark reminder. His usual aggression is just a glimpse of the savagery within.And drawing that out of the Iron Man could have dire consequences. What chaos awaits when Rodtang returns to defend his flyweight Muay Thai crown in a fierce rematch against British dynamo Jacob Smith at 1-169? Find out on November 8th.